Hello guys, this is Leo the Wise, giving to all men, their needed uprise. Dear men, fellow MGTOWs, dear viewers. First, thanks to keep up with the regular content provided to this channel. It is always a pleasure and an honor to share pieces of wisdom within the community, allowing men to have some brain matter to discuss. Finding solutions to their life problems and keeping them afloat through shared information. This time I would like to talk about the dangers of being a MGTOW. Yes, it is maybe weird to tell such things, but there are risks and limitations induced by going your own way. Seems counterproductive as MGTOW is a philosophy of freedom. I will explain why. When a man goes his own way, he is indeed in a powerful situation, the best he could fall into. Yet knowledge comes at a price. This price is disconnection from others. Knowing what most do not know, it comes with a certain amount of drawbacks. We could call them side effects. It's painstaking to deal with people that you cannot relate with and have not much in common anymore, following your awakening to the truth. Knowing the others are still within the fog of lies is a disturbing situation. As explained, being aware of the situation you are in, the schemes of the system, weddings, feudal relationships, women brainwashing and role of men in society, the constant shaming to take specific positions in various topics, ending as a plow horse to work till divorce, rape and death from exhaustion or stress, means that you are cut from the rest of the crop. The blue-pilled men entrapped and that fell under the scam. You can try to connect slightly with them, but they cannot understand you anymore. You are basically too far away to be reached by them. They still are within the matrix. Further communication in those awakening topics is fruitless. You are in another plane of existence now. Seeing through the veil. Following the rational analysis, why spending expensive dinner dates for a woman that does not care about you, just a number, that's it? Is the 10 seconds of pleasure worth the headache? Too many efforts, too little reward. Risks of falling into a kind of malaise, depression due to a clash of reality versus expectancy in your own life. It may also lead to hating women, past sufferings and wasted time, difficulties to move on. Healing the wounds, so to speak, is not that easy. Red pill rage phase is a strong yet crucial moment in the life of a man going his own way. The problem with this way of life is that you cannot really relapse into blue pill world. When you know something, it is quite difficult to ignore it and do like that thing does not exist. Especially if it can affect your life, your goals, etc. That is the reason why, in my opinion, even if many will claim that there may be relapsing phases back and forth between blue and red pill, I think that you cannot only go downwards the path. There is only one way to go, forward, deeper within the shared information, provided wisdom and exploring the end of it. It may be too hard to go back to ignorance. It is a bliss only for those who do not know any better. For us it could lead to seclusion, insulation from others and withdrawal from female and male interactions. Not all is lost, my friends. Just focus on men-related topics that are also of your interest. Find alternative ways to avoid the regular workplaces full of female-oriented feminists. Work in a job of male-dominated areas, engineering, oil and gas, construction, farming, etc. Just avoid sharing too much of your personal opinions within the workspace or even within your hobbies. Try to avoid talking about things that are outside the activity you pursue. You never know who is behind, and it could endanger your own activity or career depending on if it is leisure-like or not. MGTOWs may go full monk and cut relationships with some friends due to a difference of opinions. It means that you can connect with other men. The MGTOW community is here to help. Try also through meditation to avoid the ego boost of feeling like you are better than others. You are in control of your life, or at least try to take it back. That's something already worthy of praise, but no need to boast it around like you made it. MGTOW can lead to a complete reorientation, A rebuilding of your life and a strong set of key priorities, health, working out, proper nutrition, financial independence, traveling, preparedness and survivalism, trips, cars and sports in general, books on history, philosophy etc. You will connect to people based on those points of interests through forums, going to a store, going to specialized and specific events etc. To conclude, we can say that there are problems hidden with being a MGTOW, but there are also ways to avoid pitfalls and still related to like-minded individuals, sharing and growing, to circumvent the situation from entering into the red pill, becoming a MGTOW and evolving, moving forward with a different state of mind, sharper than ever before. And that is it for now. If this content was entertaining and interested you, please share, like, and subscribe to this channel. I am the Swan, leading men till dawn, and even beyond. Thanks for the audience.